So hey everyone, so you must be seeing me after a long time. I'm on a vacation. Yeah, actually I moved to a new place and this place is amazing. It's in the middle of nowhere. No, it's not in the middle of nowhere, but then it is, as you can see, it's closer to the mountains where I love to live. So this video is for thanking you all for wishing me on a birthday yesterday. Yes, I turned 46 years old yesterday, and I'm really thankful to be living that long. This past year was difficult health wise. I didn't know I was going to live, so I'm really thankful that I lived and got to see 46 years of my life. Before this, if somebody would have asked me, you know, if you would like to go away the next day, I would say yeah. But now I feel that I want to live, you know, live as long as I can. So yeah, I'm very happy. Anemia sucks. But yeah, I've been recovering and I'm doing very well now. It's just that I'm very lazy. Actually, I've been doing gardening and I've been doing crocheting. It's just that I don't put anything much on the videos nowadays. Just like that, you know. This year, like always, I always make resolutions every year. And this year, my plan is to crochet for 365 hours. It can be an hour a day, 2 hours a day, but then the total at the end of the next year will be 365 days. 365 hours. So, which means I'll be crocheting every single day. If I can't, then I'll crochet for 2 hours or 3 hours the next day. So this is my resolution, and thank you so much for wishing me on my special day. Me, Raj and Shaman, we went out to celebrate my birthday. We watched the movie Garfield, just like how I like to see all the animation movies. So I saw Garfield, and me, Shaman and Raj, we all three of us, we went out, we enjoyed our day, we did some shopping and what else did we do? I don't remember. We went to RA Colony Garden, OP Garden, after many years. Do you know how long I went over there? I went after 28 years. Me and Raj, when we met in 1996, we went over there. Just like that, you know, we enjoyed being there. And we went now with Shaman. So it was a special day. And Raj was going to take me somewhere else as a surprise. You know, I love green and I love plants and only plants. Just take me, just put me in a jungle and just leave me there. Yeah, I'll be very happy. I'm just like that. Jungle ka bandar. So we went over there. Unfortunately, I didn't like the place very much because it was not very well kept. The only thing I liked over there was the huge cactus plants. And I even have pictures of that. I'll post it later on. And yeah, what else did we do? Yeah, we went in the afternoon and we came very late. We came after 12 at home. So that's how I enjoyed my day. And I didn't do any shopping for myself. I just window shopped. I wanted to shop for clothes and all. But yeah, I didn't like the clothes that much. You know, if I don't like anything, I'll just see 50 clothes and in the end I won't buy anything. Very choosy. So that's it. Yeah, I just wanted to say hi to all of you and thank you so much. Kishi, 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 kishi. Bye-bye. See you all. Have a nice day.